United States military, all of the services, are investing in energy efficiency and renewable energy technologies because it's good for their bottom line. And their bottom line is mission effectiveness. AMRI and the Rocky Mountain Institute have been engaged with conversations, with analysis, with research that are data-driven and show the military the advantages of energy efficiency and substitution of other forms of energy can make a huge difference in the military effectiveness of all of the services. There are inextricable links between energy security, economic security, environmental security, and our overall national security. We have command centers, logistics centers, intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance centers located on bases right here in the United States that are absolutely reliant on the smooth and consistent delivery of electrical power. If because of a fragile grid or one that can be exploited by terrorist action or mechanical failure, we lose that power, it affects the combat effectiveness and literally the lives of men and women in uniform conducting operations in combat halfway around the world. The military is leading our nation as one of the largest consumers of energy of any entity in the United States. It exacts a tremendous price in real dollars, the cost to deliver from the original source of that fuel where it's bought by the Department of Defense and its actual point of use in the forward operating area. We see the use of flexible solar panels to be able to use rechargeable batteries to power the night vision goggles, the GPS, the communications equipment, and all of the things that make the modern soldier or marine so combat effective. Our military has recognized that there are costs beyond the price that we pay for a barrel of oil or a kilowatt hour of electricity that need to be dealt with. For every bit, every kilowatt hour, if you will, of electricity that is provided by renewable energy or saved by energy efficiency, it reduces the burden on the supply chain, the logistics chain, to deliver oil to very, very exotic, far-flung places. Rocky Mountain Institute is thinking literally decades ahead about challenges that are brewing that will manifest themselves unless we understand the dimension of the challenges, the importance of the challenges related to energy and overall natural resource sustainability, and act on them. It isn't a trade-off between military effectiveness and sustainability. They go hand in hand. This is something that we can really, really do that will have a tremendously positive effect on the future security environment and on the military's ability to operate in that environment and to continue to provide the kind of peace and stability that the world is so reliant upon for the United States.